insane. Why couldn't you just say it and make everyone happy? Because if I'm forced to do it, just because of some tradition I don't understand, then it doesn't make me happy. Can you spell peculiar? Oh, then you're no flag every day and you don't even know what you're saying. But I do it. I do it because I'm supposed to do it. And that's what makes me a great American. That's what makes this country great. That flag. Because that flag gives us the right to have this discussion. And this discussion is the most important discussion we will ever have. And I'm out of here. Parents don't understand how important the weekend is, you know?
Yeah.
There's not enough pressure on being in a sixth grade all week.
And then they want us to do stuff on our only days off.
Only 3 days till Monday.
I'm sure they can check the kids. Your seat is in the good section.
Fire.
Mom, we don't want to play the father-son softball game. Why is this my problem?
Popcorn and ice cream together.
Less than tactful little brother.
It's unbelievable.
These father-son softball games are
not real exciting for you.
Right. So you understand what we're saying?
I understand that neither
jalapeno one popcorn.
A couple of hours on a Saturday. For something you're
supposed to call them. Neapolitan ice cream. Fire. Yeah.
Look, if this was a
so tasty.
Game,
no, not chips on ice cream.
But it's not.
Popcorn.
You're just asking me to get us off the hook.
No. This is your hook.
Blake Gray, shut your
you
melon.
Mom,
it's good.
You're not walking out on us for good, are you?
I'm going to the bank. Your heartless father asked me to deposit his paycheck.
Sit. You know, it'd be a lot easier for me and more fun I've got it. I knew you could.
Look, it's the father-son game, right? Not the father's son's game.
A loophole.
Only one of us has to go.
Ring, ring. Hello? It's the governor. We're safe. You're a genius.
Yes, I am. Hey, good luck at the game. Remember when all dad's friends come up and tousle your hair and call you tiger? Here's what a sincere smile looks like.
Come on, tooth boy. Why do I have to go?
Well, Corey, I'd go. What if Dad and I started talking about golf? Talked about how someone broke his driver in the backyard hitting rocks with it.
You wouldn't.
I would.
You wouldn't.
I would.
Okay, fine, I'm gonna go. But wait. What if Dad starts joking around about how nervous he is that you're getting your driver's license next year? I'd have to calm him down by seeing Eric's driven your car around the block 1,000 times and nothing's ever happened.
You wouldn't.
I would.
You wouldn't.
I would.
You wouldn't.
What are you, new?
Look, I'm not going.
Well, I'm not either.
Well, I guess the only fair way is let Dad decide.
Fine.
Fine.
May the best excuse win.
Start all over again. This time in English. Wait.
Yeah.
You're never gonna.
No.
You don't. Whoa, whoa. No, try again. One at a time. You first.
What subject?
Science.
You're not in the same class.
We have identical projects due on the same day, okay?
Oh, amazing coincidence.
Isn't it? Look, anyway, I'm supposed to meet her at the library tomorrow.
Meet her on Sunday.
The library's closed Sunday.
Topanga, you hottie.
Ambulance had to come and take him away.
There's always an ambulance.
My father told me that game was called off.
Well, it wasn't.
Maybe your dad just didn't feel like playing.
Maybe he didn't feel like playing alone.
The Dollar Ranch.
Okay, I'm here. What?
Mom, this is bad.
Look, there was a father-son softball game on Saturday.
Shocker.
You know? She knows.
I don't get it. Why'd Dad tell us the game was canceled?
Gee, guys, I'm not sure. Did you give him any indication that you didn't want to play?
No way!
No way!
You were completely cool.
He knows everything.
Listen, picked up on the fact that you didn't want to play.
You made her feel bad.
Mom, can you get us out of this, you know, for old time's sake?
Oh.
The fat lady has sung and gone home. She's in her kitchen eating cheesecake.
You made her father feel bad.
Well, he's a good boy. I'll get over it. But hopefully you guys learn something for the next time.
I have. I really have.
Good. Then you get over it, too.
I can't get over it. I'll never get over it. Dad really wanted to play, and he knew we didn't, so he dumped the game for us.
Signing out.
It's like the gift of the Magi.
Thanks for hanging with me, guys. I was bored.
We bad sons.
Hope you guys have a good night.
Right now, man.
Be safe.
Oh,
feels so good. Make good decisions, be kind to people. I'm out.
It's not your appendix, it's your heart.
I have a heart ascitis.